But he's working back against Smith. Smith made him look pretty good, dude. Smith got him twice there. Well, he should have had a penalty. That was a pretty good dive there, too.
The rest of the game, he's been involved. That looks like, well, not going to accuse Neil of dressing it up there. Certainly contact made by Goodrow.
But acting up in St. Paul, it was Zach Parise who threw the left to Tom Wilson. I think you want to check that the next time. No score in St. Paul. The officials have evened it up. A roughing penalty to Zach Parise. Tom Wilson gets 2 minutes for embellishment.
Awful call.
Our military salute is brought to you by Pentagon Federal Credit Union. Tonight's honoree, Staff Sergeant.
If it's not coming out a little bit in a little feistiness. Ekman-Larsson comes across, puts a little bit of a late hit.
Unsportsmanlike conduct. Arizona 23, 2 minutes for embellishment.
Oh, Mike.
Wow, that's an interesting call.
Ekman-Larsson got. Johnson was going to get it for the push. And now, obviously, embellishment is exactly what it sounds like.
You got an embellishment and a slash. There's the embellishment. It didn't look like much at all.
This is the result, or this is why. A little tickle right there. Brandon Manning goes down. And then after Brandon Manning having a discussion with Tim Peel, said, that's my reaction. I get that shot from Mijan Lucic. That's how I'm going to react. And from the look we had in our angle on that replay, he has a case. But Tim Peel wasn't hearing any of it.
And a pretty good bid by Ovechkin. He's out at the end of his reach. Dives, tries to get it. Not strong on the net. And Yossi is looking for that loose puck. Ovechkin is upended in the process.
Also, not agreeing with the call. There you see, it's more of a forearm shiver.
Officials are conferring here.
Hey, 2 minutes for roughing. Number 10 for Anaheim, 2 minutes for embellishment.
There you
How
go.
About that?
We got it right. Look at the look on this guy's face. He cannot believe it.
Situation here where Kelly's trying to do a job defensively. But what's Nyquist here? He just closes his legs right on his stick. Now he knows the referee's looking and he embellishes the call. And all of a sudden you got a 3-2 lead. Now you're going to go down again.
Hossang knocked it away. And then takes down the throw. And they're both going to go. So we'll get offsetting penalties here, it appears, just past the 8 minute mark of the second period.
Josh Hossang in his third game of the National Hockey League, the first rounder from 2014, 28th overall, has a ton of skill here, digs in a little bit on Johnny Gaudreau, and the referees felt Gaudreau went down a little bit easy. So they give him 2 minutes as well. Didn't like the call. It's a little conversation afterwards, which you like to see with Brad Meyer.
And hitting him, here's Subban dumping it in, and Joel Edmondson going for the head of P.K. Subban right there. Ends up taking off his helmet, and Jean Hébert was right there. He saw the whole thing. And for the Blues, the undisciplined play. Mike Yeo talked about wanting to get into a street fight. Unfortunately, when you do that, sometimes the emotions can get the best of you. And right now, that appears to be the case for the St. Louis Blues.
That's happened here.
Yarncroc gets around Krejci. Smith turns and fires, and Gustafson makes a blocker save. Weber jumps down from the point. And we get a call down in the corner with possession, I believe, by Nashville. And hooking is the call.
Short side on Hutton. That gave the Bruins a 1-0 lead.
James Neal's penalty is not hooking. It is embellishment.
To look through some other video. And James Neal was called for diving slash embellishment. It might not have been as much of an embellishment as we thought.
Well, maybe he gets touched, I think. Remember, first of all,
he gets grazed.
Watch Gustafsson here. Now, remember, this is not a high sticking penalty because Gustafsson is on a follow through right here. But this is still hard to tell. It hits him somewhere. I think it's the shoulder where it hits him, or kind of cross there. But then watch what he does. Again, he's going to grab his face. That's reaction. He's going to wait. And right there is where it was called. The point of this whole thing was he got hit somewhere, but it was definitely a reputation call. No question about it.
Barry and Al
Bronson reaching in. Shot from behind there, and firing forward is Mark Stahl. Upended there, but a sliding applicator, and a penalty. penalty will be coming up.
Could be two penalties here.
I agree, Eddie.
St. Louis and I believe Abdelkader.
There's the embellishment, and St. Louis will get the hook. There's the embellishment, throws himself back, and Bob, Mike, Liam, Keith, they were talking about that in between periods.
Yeah, Rangers win another offensive zone draw. Here's McDonough cutting wide on Atkinson, and a penalty will be assessed to Zuccarello of the Rangers in the offensive zone. So the Flyers, who just scored a power play goal, will go back on the power play. Unless, are both players headed off, Joe? Zuccarello and McDonald.
Zuccarello and McDonald. This game is getting nasty, even away from the play. After that, the Rangers win the faceoff here, and here goes Zuccarello to the front of the net. He gets taken on the play by McDonald. And did he give him unsportsmanlike?
Three against Devin Dubnyk. Wild control the draw. And it's hoisted up through center ice. Cook spun around. There's going to be a penalty. Are they both going to go?
Yes, I think
so. They are, yep.
I think so. You know, Matt Cook turned around and said something to Jackman at first because I think he thought he had lured him into a penalty, but now you can see Matt Cook has turned the cannon around on the referee who made the call. He didn't like it. I think it's a good call. He embellished this one. Francois Saint-Laurent, the referee there, turned a deaf ear to Cook. But right after the penalty, Cook will get up and watch him kind of get in the face of Jackman. I think he has sort of a smart comment for him. You won't see it there, but both of them get nailed.
Side doesn't come out. A shot was blocked in front of Kari Lehtinen, and a penalty. Looks like maybe both players are going. Yeah. The official is looking at Yakupov and Hemsky.
You nailed it. Tripping on Hemsky and unsportsmanlike, I believe. Well, the Stars have turned the puck over twice and behind their own blue line here in the early going. Jamie Benn earlier and then Demers and company in behind the net. But it's what's happened after the turnover. And one of the things that they want to be known for is you might beat one guy or there might be a mistake, but there's going to be a second guy there to fill in. There are the infractions there. So forced confinement for those two and a little open ice. This used to be what the Oilers were.
Is hit in center by Blunden and a penalty coming here. They're going to be two different ones. I think Parenteau's going as well. The initial penalty was going to go to the Canadians, I think, but Parenteau is also being called. Two referees made two different calls.
Well, the original call was on the Montreal Canadian LeBlanc for hooking and
PA
Parenteau, for embellishment. And I hate that call because, you know what, either you're hooked or you're not hooked. So who cares if you fall down and whatever. There's PA Parenteau. Watch him come across. You're going to see that. There's the hook with LeBlanc. And maybe PA could have fought a little bit harder.
Malkin keeps it in. Neal trying to settle it down. Neal upended at the line. That's a penalty.
Yeah, it's going to be both players, though. Neal grabbed his stick and tucked it under his arm. This is a good call by Dvorsky. Neal has no argument at all. Haglund to the box, Neal to the box. Good call by the official.
I got Pittsburgh 2
Haglund go with the hook. Neal clamps down on it with his arm and goes down. And there was no argument whatsoever by James Neal as he went right to the box.
Embellishment went down a little bit too easy there, but obviously wrapping a stick around Bolton and sending him down to the ice, whether it went down easy or not.
Zone. Here is Mike Green up the right side, cuts to the middle. He still has it, takes it wide to the corner, tried to put it in front. It ended up there, and a player taken down, and the official indicating the Red Wing player was checked on his stick, and there's no call coming. Knocks him down. Darren Helm is one of the fastest players in the NHL.
Power play. Right here, you're going to see Lashoff come in and pinch. Simmons. Oh, actually, I'm sorry. It's even up. Holding for Simmons. And you know right there, Simmons did get that right hand on, and then there was an embellishment against Lashoff. So, we don't see the power play. My bad.
Checked by Komarov. Kadri is tripped up by Zach Cassian.
Both are
and they're both going as Kadri's got his palms in the air like, why me?
Two for trip, two for unsportsmanlike embellishment.
Well, the Oilers will stay.
44 Edmonton, 2 minutes for hooking. 43 Toronto, 2 minutes for embellishment.
2 minutes and 33 seconds to go. It stays 5-on-4.
I think Kadri's got a bit of an argument there, don't you?